There we go. Okay.
Interesting.
It's slight problems loading it up. I wanted to make sure everything was working. Let's get over to the Heaven's Door. Treasure site. Find Heaven's Door. These are weird enemies. I don't think I've ever gotten this far in this game, so. Lizard people. Oh, they summon, that's great. I'll kill him. This will kill him. And there we go. Try and avoid as many enemies as possible. Ooze. Don't know what the ooze does, so I'm gonna watch his attacks. Alright, summons too. Okay. Wonderful. Okay, so he's gonna just keep summoning until I kill him. But their health is equal to theirs. Okay. Alright, that door, I got this door. I don't know what those are. I'm kind of scared to find out. Let's go for a tiny pack of them to find out what they are. Shapeshifters. Okay, they're kind of creepy looking. A cave worm that looks like a snake. check out the cave worm. I don't know what it does. I think every time you they shapeshift, they regenerate their health. Yep. That's not good. They can shapeshift into the green skins. And they have their skills, which makes sense. Thankfully, though, this guy's gonna need his help. I'll take him out. Poisons. I think he will die, so I'm gonna take my risk. Yeah, there we go. Shapeshifters. That's a lot of shapeshifters. But they do have like three entrances you can go through. Oh, wait. I think we could take a shortcut. Alright, what the hell is that? Reblur? Interesting. I've never seen that in this game before. That's a brand new monster to me. We'll take this guy out first. It makes sound on a hit. That's another glitch. It's a glitch, it's a bitch. Percent and it misses, okay. Thirty percent health, 22, 18. I think he will die. Or at least gonna have to be, you know, I guess. It's a hard decision to make right here. More intellect means more damage. Starting chance means I start first. Accuracy. But I get more power. I'll take the power. I could sneak past him if I wanted. I think we'll take out the gargoyle. Then again, this guy can probably stone us. We're like cornered pretty much. Holy shit, that's a lot of enemies right there. Let's take this guy out. We'll worry about unlocking that later. Take out the ooze and then this guy, because. Actually, no, take him out first, then go for this. I'll snare the snare our two buddies here. The reason why I didn't want to poison was because first attack is normally always gonna maybe sometimes be a crit. Version. Oh shit. It's a debuff. We gotta heal our cleric here. Dead. Meh. This is a very huge dungeon, holy crap. I can tell already it's gonna be a while until I get out of here. Let's take out this one. The cave worm never makes any sounds when it attacks. It's odd. Nope. Just go out and just sort of bash the shit out of them. Let him shapeshift first. Now we'll start attacking him if you want. Crap, I should have done the invasion. Just realized that. The hell is that rat man? Guarantee the fucking rat man probably does more poison. Scamper. Found heaven's door.